What's going on here?
I want more and more till you ain't got but your soil fridges.
Get a climb on fire.
Father of all.
Ah!
Made yourself at home. Track mud in all over the floors.
Maybe she'll finally move in with him. High time.
Certainly took my request to heart.
Mean you weren't being serious? Still got time to change.
Don't you dare. You look great. You get everything?
Learn anything else about Albert?
Well, almost none of the mages have heard of him. An amateur, I guess.
So why the interest? Temple guards first, then hunters?
He's easy prey, and that's exactly why we should help him.
Everything's ready. We can go.
A shame events like this are so rare. Without them, I'd never get to see you dressed up.
Damn, doublets chafing my armpits. And it feels like they sewed wires into this.
I'll be sure to admire your valiant suffering the whole time. Well then, shall we go?
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbud's guests.
Your invitation, please. All's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Fine.
A pleasant evening to you both.
It's beautiful here. I haven't been outside the city in ages.
How could he? With that scrawny harlot!
Come now, don't cry. After all, he's not the only man in the world.
But he's a baronet. Where will I find another baronet?
Hello, Vivian. No use pretending you don't know me. Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere. You might play the great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common...
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A decrepit, moss-covered prick. So... the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
Let's go, Triss. Wouldn't want to make a scene.
Vivian! Hey! Oh, I liked you much better when you worked the carriages outside the passive flora. Come back!
What a jackass.
I'm not done with you!
On a clear day, you can see Nilfgaard's banners from the city walls.
Late for supper again.
I'm a Kraken!
My, is he ever softer?
Mark my words, I'll kick him out. Better have night for that whore.
Bring a shrimp and a traffic.
Back again, Rivian Trap.
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Marigold. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too. But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Didn't like that guy. Why'd you insist on talking to him?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Diefenthal. I'll tell you the story later. Oh.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Brothers. Economically.
That's so dark.
On a clear day, I can see Nilfgaard's banners from the city walls.
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
Ah, another challenger. Please join us. Sir Devenant just vacated his place at the table. It's rather unlikely he'll be back.
What happened to him?
Some good men took him aside to prevent him from hurting himself. So, shall we play? First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Cray. The man can afford to lose, so he's likely to be reckless.
Let's do it.
Novigrad, capital of the world, yet they let such rabble.
Thank you.
Now you must win it back. First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Cray. The man can afford to lose, so he's likely to be reckless.
Let's do it.
Now you must win it back. First, you shall face Margrave. The man can afford it.
Let's do it.
Now you must win it back. First, you shall... The man could...
Let's do it.
Fire burning and all that.
Now you must win it back. First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de... The man...
Let's do it.
One more round. When the cards come your way, you must spring on the opportunity. Your next opponent, Count Gomo Seely. In his day, his father lost the family estate in the Nimnar Valley. Seems Gomo has followed in his footsteps. Yet do not underestimate him. Desperate men can be dangerous.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Now you must win it back. Your next opponent, in his day, yet...
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Now you must...
In his day,
yet... Let's do it. One more round? When the cards come your way, you must spring on the opportunity.
Sir Marius Florin. They say he never loses thanks to his Zugelbone amulet. Naturally, I can tell you more on the subject, but...
Let's do it. One more round? When the cards come your way, you must spring on the opportunity.
Sir Marius Florin. They say he knew.
Let's do it.
One more round?
Sir Marius Florin. They say he never loses thanks to his Zugelbone amulet. Naturally, I could tell you more on the subject.
Let's do it.
Oh.
Thank you.